It's not a joke. I'm Muslim, brother. I'm not Shi'i or Sunni. I'm Muslim. I'm just Muslim. I'm not Shi'i and I'm not Sunni. I'm just Muslim. I'm just Muslim. I'm Muslim and I love Ahlul Bayt. I would never. What did Ibrahim say? Hanifan Musliman. Wama ana min al mushrikeen. Ibrahim, he never said I'm Shi'i, I'm Sunni. He said I'm a Muslim. Brothers, please say you're Muslim and we're all brothers. We should spread love and stop spreading hate and divide and conquer. We don't like that.
But the curse of Sahaba.
What do you? Yeah. I'm asking you a question. Do you? I'm asking you. Do you? Which Sahaba?
Any
all right, this guy, first of all, before I answer the question. This guy, yeah?
I'm joking with you.
No, it's not joking. Wait one second. You've been causing me trouble last week, trolling me, yeah?
You
caused me a lot of trouble. You wanted to fight me in the mosque, yeah? Yeah. Don't try it. Yeah, you started swearing at me in the mosque, yeah? And now you come in here, trying it again. Don't try it, bro. I'm telling you, relax, bro. Yeah? Don't try it with me, yeah? Because you tried it with me in the mosque. Yeah, I'm telling you now. Yeah, but school
speak,
so in
speak,
last time with pajama, he wanna fight me.
That's a speak.
He's flipping on me now.
Yes. No, good sir, ask you here. Ask you here, Muhammad.
Allah, Modi, don't flip on me, Modi. Seriously.
You, why did you flip on me in the salah? Why did you flip on me in the salah? I was praying.
Focus.
Switch the topic. Alright, I just wanted to say.
No, listen.
No. If you're my friend, then stop attacking me. Yeah. If you're my friend, stop trying to fight me when I'm praying next to you. If you're my friend, why do you keep attacking me? What kind of a friend is this?
All right.
Listen, first of all, I want to say it's all love, yeah? What just happened?
After all, hug him.
No, it's okay. Just
what do you mean? No. What do you mean? No.
No. He didn't hug him.
Relax. This guy, I just want to stay away from him. You know what I'm saying?
You were trying to hug him.
You said it's all about love, yeah?
Yeah, it's all about love.
I'm saying Islam is love. Yeah, so that's why I show love to everyone. I'm shouting because he keeps on attacking me, bro. He tried to attack me.
He said sorry,
all right. All I wanted to say is one thing, yeah? We're all brothers.
We love you, Modi.
Unity and love. Anyone who shows disunity and divide and conquer, they are working for Shaitan. And it's not good, brother. Do you know why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, you should love each other to get to Jannah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, this is one ummah. So please, brothers, yeah? We have to love Christians. Like,
don't cross the Sahaba.
Yeah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, there will be 73 sects in the Jews, 72 sects in the, 71 sects in the Christians, and 71 sects of the Muslims. And all will be in hell, except for one from each. So the Christians, one of the sects will be in heaven, the Jews, one of the sects, in that time. Those that prove, do you understand? And the Muslims, who is it? That which sect is the right one? That's another topic. We can talk about that later or no, it's up to you. Later, yeah? We talk about that later. Yeah,
what? You said you crossed the Sahaba though.
Yeah, see what I'm saying? This is what I'm saying.
He said he's joking. It's just whenever somebody says he's Shia, the first thing they tell him, you curse the Sahaba.
No, he's trying to say.
Trying to make a point.
Yeah, listen, brother, listen. What do you think?
Have you heard him?
Have you ever heard me do that?
I don't know.
I'm just saying.
If you haven't heard him cursing, you cannot accuse him, right? If you haven't heard him cursing, you cannot accuse him.
Robert, do you heard what I said?
And if it's a thing,
let me explain to you something. The Sahaba, we love them, and what does the Quran say? السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين اتبعوهم بإحسان.
Allah already praised the Sahaba, so it doesn't matter if a human curses them or not.
No.
Allah already praised them.
No.
Understand?
No.
They already have a high value and, with Allah. Okay?
This verse, I'm gonna take this verse, and I'm gonna dissect this verse. How?